How are you guys? Today we are going to play Marvel's Spider-Man Part 1. I hope you enjoy this video. Please like and subscribe and let's begin. Okay guys, it's time for Spider-Man to begin. Again. What's interesting about this game is Spider-Man and its graphics and its swinging, everything. It's very cool.
Level 4 mobilization. Location, Fisk Tower.
Fisk?
Oh my god. We are going to get Fisk. This is the best start for Spider-Man game ever.
Captain Watanabe.
Did you take him down yet?
No. We're at his tower, but still waiting on the warrant.
Mind if I join in on the fun?
You know how his lawyers are. This one needs to go by the book.
Come on, Yuri. I've been waiting 8 years for this.
You really want to help? Head to Times Square. Sounds like his guys are trying to keep my backup from reaching the scene.
You got it. Almost there. Hello?
Parker, where are you? We must run through the demonstration at least once before the Grant Committee arrives.
Yes. Sorry, yes. Dealing with a personal issue. I'll be in soon, promised. Better wrap this up quick than get to my real job.
Yep, Spidey.
Looks like Yuri called in the cavalry.
Bring in the hammer.
Spider-Man is on the scene.
Ready for their hot, fresh cup of bodily harm. Gotta warn you, I'm feeling punchy now. This doesn't look good.
Goodbye. Well, this is fun.
Okay, Yuri, all done. What's happening? Yuri! I knew Fisk wouldn't go quietly.
Oh my god. Of course it wasn't, this is Fisk.
Get more backup and lock down the airspace.
Yuri, you okay?
If he makes it out of that building, we're gonna lose him.
I'm gonna go,
do your thing.
Yes! He's the day, Willie!
Yep, today is the day.
Hands up! Hey, where you going? Sorry to break it to you, but you do not got this, buddy. Oh, thanks for the confidence boost, guys.
Crush!
I guess this is what they call a hostile workplace.
Here we go. They brought back the healing?
Down.
Excellent.
Gotta take those shooters out. Direct approach.
Okay.
Spider-Man, status.
Let's go.
Heading to the upper floors. Hoping nobody turns on the elevators.
Our choppers are taking fire. Looks like Fisk has armed men on every floor.
He's desperate.
And he's hitting us with everything he's got.
I have to find him and end this.
Not yet. We just picked up chatter. They're wiping all their data servers. We need that evidence if we want to put him away for good.
Okay, server room it is.
Hostiles, next floor up!
That's my key. Call from May. Better answer. Hi, Aunt May.
What is all that noise?
Watching a superhero movie. What's up?
I just wanted to make sure we're still on for dinner tomorrow night.
Totally. Listen, I gotta go.
Well, okay. Love you.
Love you too.
Oh my god.
Hold it so we can't jump around.
How exactly do you think this ends well for you?
Okay, what?
On to the next one.
Wow.
Oh crap! Look out!
Here we go.
Gotta find that server room before there's no evidence left. If I go in this way, they'll destroy all the evidence. I should look for a sneaky way in. There we go. Huh. It's like my own private ventrance. Fisk may be a dirty criminal, but he has remarkably clean air vents.
Clark wants everything erased. Can't make it delete any badges.
Okay.
They're so cute when they're oblivious.
Halfway there. Need another minute
or two. This is the coolest game I've ever played in my life.
Is this tech support? I forgot my password.
Don't let him near the console! You don't mess with the Kingpin and live.
Warning. Full deletion imminent.
What?
I thought the IT guys in my laptop were free.
Before everything's gone.
Okay.
Let's see just how good their security is.
Not good.
You guys forgot the latest kernel patch.
I mean so. Cowardly. Infantry.
Says the guy frantically erasing his search history.
After all these years, you're still just an ignorant child.
True, but that's part of my charm, isn't it?
Get that door down now!
Of course.
Get past him. Destroy everything. This'll... Look around you. I did this. Have you ever done mad?
Well, there was that time I took down a pompous, overstuffed crime lord before breakfast.
Without me, the skull I kept in check will run rampant. It'll be your fault.
Been a long, tough road, Fisk. Almost sad to see it end.
Me and Brave.
We'll get ready for the main event. Yuri, an explosion just...
I saw it. Fisk could have the whole place wired. I'm sending in a bomb unit.
I'll make sure no one gets in their way.
Oh, no. Oh, no. We can do this.
It's clear. Move up.
Hey guys, I guess bombs are part of Willie's getaway plan.
No!
Sounds like they're trapped.
You go after them. We'll look for the bombs.
Everyone, clear out. Evacuate the building.
Arthur is running.
I heard more people back that way.
I'll find them.
Okay.
Spider-Man! We can't move! We're pinned down!
I'll lift it. When you're free, get out fast. If you can walk, help the injured. Got it?
They call me Spider-Man. Oh my god.
Go! Go!
coming your way.
Spider-Man, it's Yuri.
How we doing, Captain?
Could be better. Our choppers took a beating. We just had to ground our last one. If Fisk calls in a chopper, we have no one to stop it from landing.
And no one to chase him if he flies away.
Why do I get the feeling that's what he was planning all along?
Because he probably was. Damn. Yuri, get EMTs up here, fast!
We're trying.
Oh no.
Incoming!
That was close.
What? That's enough out of you.
Two more.
A little excessive, don't you think? What? Is it National Rocket Day or something? Get through this. Get him! Settle down. I've got enough for everybody.
Stay away from that thing.
Okay, room is clear.
Bombs okay, must be
somewhere ahead. Hope they're okay. You guys all right?
We were just about to call for backup.
I think I'm it.
Lead the way. We'll be right behind you.
Heads up, boss.
What?
So you guys were in bed with Fisk all along? Oh, no, I'll never get that image out of my head. So your plan didn't work. On to plan B, getting kicked in the face.
We did.
Hey, Yuri. Looks like some of your guys were on Fisk's payroll. Good news is, they were Willie's last line of defense. I'm right outside his office.
Take him down. Now.
With pleasure. Writing your memoirs? Don't forget the hyphen between spider and man.
Get the chopper ready. I won't be long. I'm surprised you made it this far. But your foolishness ends now.
You do know I can still see you, right?
8 years of this in space.
Oh, man.
Oh, for me? You shouldn't have.
Gotta wait for an opening.
It's reloading. You seem angry.
I will destroy you!
Take your best shot!
I planned this!
You asked! That could be an opening.
This is working beautifully.
Oh.
You are everything that's wrong with this city!
Huh. I was gonna say the same to you.
You know what to do, man!
Surround it! Finally off to Rikers, huh? You know, I think you've got more enemies in there than I do.
If you think this will be more than a minor inconvenience...
Well, gotta go. Hey, good luck, Willy. I have a feeling you're gonna need it.
Idiot! I'm the one who kept order in this city! 1 month! In 1 month, you'll wish you had me back!
The Kingpin is heading to prison. End of an era. I feel like I should celebrate.
What? I'm expecting a mosquito. Where's the sucker? I need this one. I want this one. I'm getting this next. What?
Parker, where are you? The committee will be here soon. We need to run an equipment check.
I'm almost there. Blocks away.
Guess I'll just do it myself.
No, don't. It's not safe. Gotta love Doc's enthusiasm, but sometimes it gets him into trouble. Better get there before he hurts himself.
Yeah, I'm trying to get him before he hurts.
Thank you.
Okay, guys. Here we are.
Sorry I'm late. Oh. You started without me.
The Grant Committee's director will be here soon. It's fine, Parker. I invented this equipment. I think I can handle it.
Power damper. Man. Maybe we should abort.
Not yet.
Hold on! Dr. Octavius, are you okay?
Another setback. But we're close.
Is anyone hurt?
No, it was all my fault.
The energy levels exceeded our expectations. From a certain viewpoint, that's a very positive development.
It doesn't smell very positive.
I assure you, in the next phase...
Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Is there somewhere else we can discuss this?
Maybe you should take the rest of the day off, Peter.
But
we'll talk later.
Was a disaster. How could the dampener have failed? I know Doc said take the day off, but I have to figure out what went wrong. Ooh, you are in bad shape, little guy. Let's see what's wrong with you. Circuit burned out. Damn it. If I had been here to do the pre-check, I would have caught this. Got it. Okay, need to reroute servo control. Nice. Okay, what next? And now rebalance the voltage. Finished. See if that worked. Good as new. Doc's been testing new materials for the prosthetics. He asked me to review his work if I had time. May as well dig in now.
Doc was testing a new contact material for the prosthetic. Hydrogel polymer composite. Strong, but there's a lot of impedance. Better tell Doc to keep looking for other materials. All right. I should get out of here before I screw things up for Doc even more. Make it to Rikers yet?
Not Rikers. Our boy qualifies for the VIP treatment. He's in the raft.
Ah! Joining Scorpion, Electro, and the rest. Fisk should be honored. That's esteemed company.
Can you swing by the precinct? Got an issue that could benefit from your unique skill set.
For you, Yuri? Anything. Huh. Looks like Jameson's got a new episode out. Wonder what my number one fan thinks about the Fisk takedown.
This is Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson, where listeners like you discuss the issues affecting our city with Pulitzer Prize winning
two-time
Pulitzer Prize winning former publisher of the Daily Bugle.
Hey, blood the book.
And as always, if you order Mr. Jameson's book, Spider-Man, Threat or Menace, within 24 hours of our broadcast, you'll get an autographed copy at no extra charge.
No personalizations, don't ask, not gonna get it.
Welcome to Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson, alerting you to the threats you don't even know about. Let's dive right into the calls. B.
Okay, so not for nothing. You gotta give Spider-Man respect for taking down Wilson Fisk, right? I mean, one last mob boss is good for everyone.
Is that right? Tell me, are you a police officer? Prosecutor? Maybe an award-winning reporter with decades on the job like me?
No. I'm a plumber.
Oh, good. Then fix my toilet and shut up! Let me explain something to you about crime boss. As soon as one goes down, every punk with a gun, a tracksuit, and a drawer full of gold chains decides he's the next godfather. We're gonna have a gang war in the streets, but does that web-headed moron give a damn? Of course not. It got on PC. That's what counts.
Yeah, well, I can get copper pipe without paying kickbacks. So until that gang war starts, I'm on the webhead side.
Different tune when three new mobs are lining up to charge you triple for that same pipe. Or just break your legs. Goodbye!
Someday, Jonah, I'm gonna get you to say something nice about me. Someday.